I'm always obsessed about the phone going off or sleeping through it, because I think I may have slept through it or something.
Well, you think you should have a second alarm that goes off a little bit after the first alarm.
Well, yes, I think I've tried that, and I used to do that, in fact. However, sometimes I forgot to turn the second alarm off. So in the morning, 5:30 in the morning, I forgot to turn the other one off. I was in the shower, and Dad's...
I remember that morning.
...not being happy. I think it has happened more than once, but a couple of times I managed to run into my room and turn it off before the whole house wakes up. But of course, iPhone 4 users... They, on the day that the phone went, the clocks went back, they slept through their alarms because the iPhone 4 clock.
Did they synchronise the alarm? I know something about that, but I
didn't. Lots of people were late for work on the morning.
Can I blow my phone?
So it was two hours.
O'clock had done, yeah, the phone had done it automatically.
Changed it.
Yeah, it all gets complicated.
Some people think we shouldn't change the clocks at all.
Well, that's the new thing.
That's the new thing. Experts are saying that the next clock is going to be the last one, which is unfortunate, because the last clock change will be the one with our hours. So we can see benefits of that. But yes, we've got lots more going up and pressure.
Thank you.
Yeah. Richard Freitkeith is one of the country's leading experts in collections and performance. The first thing we should say, I think, is that after this case, it is legal still to lie about your opponent, correct? Whether these were of a character, or if they were of a character, or if they were of a character, or if they were of a character.